Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is me, so today I have a really exciting video to show you guys today. Yeah. So today I am going to do the back to school haul, what I got for like my back to school shopping, you know. But it is my art version, so cause like it's just for fun actually, and I didn't think this will work, but I'm just gonna think positive, you know. This is so weird. If you guys haven't seen my back to school shopping vlog, go check it out. Link in my bio or just over here. I don't know. I got this from Mr. DIY. Use this for my mini whiteboard that I got for my birthday. Oh my god, I forgot that I got two marker pens actually. So I got this one. Scissors. You guys know this is the scissors that my family always use, like literally every time. Oh wow. I think my mom bought this for me. Oh, I got another one correction tape. It's like the same color. It's my favorite thing. Oh, this is so cute. I don't know what's the name, but skin tape inside. Like a pencil or something. It's like a pencil. I don't know. This is not actually a pencil. It's like a pen. I think something like that. I don't know how to explain this. This is so cute. This book actually just like my science book online, like foundry books, you know. Wow, I'm sweating my head, man. Literally, this is so hard to literally like whisper every time I talk. Oh my Jesus. Okay guys, so that is all it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope you guys can literally understand what I'm talking about. Any credits to Sunway Pyramid, Baptist School Shopping, and just like thank you for all these amazing things. Thank you so much. But my favorite thing is this.